What I was going to tell you about infill, though, let's do this. Infill percentage. I'm going to take this up to 20%. I'm going to prepare to print so you can see the insides. So here is the model. And if I start reducing this, you'll see that the inside is filled. I used fast honeycomb. And that's what you...
Beautiful. You should go.